What's happening, beautiful people? This your boy, Chef Nico, and I got a question. Y'all eating this? These are kumquats, like baby oranges. Y'all, you got oranges, you got tangerines, you got cuties, and these must be adorable. Anyway, these mugs are amazing. I've had these before. I'm a big fan of kumquats. They are extremely flavorful. They can be sour at times, but super good. You don't even have to bother peeling them, okay? All you gotta do is this, rind and all. Oh, they're so good. I've made kumquat lemonade before. Cut them in half, put them in a pot with a little bit of water, sugar, make a simple syrup, add lemon juice. Oh, this mug is fire. These mugs are great. I mean, you just get them, rinse them up. Cut this one, don't look too good. You just pop them, like orange grapes. Super good. Hey, babe, you want some? She don't like them, she don't get it. But it's not like the rind of an orange to where it's like, oh, forget what she said. It's not like the rind of an orange to where it's like extremely bitter or anything. It's not bad at all. It's so much citrus flavor in the rinds. And then the juiciness of the inside is just amazing. So you just pop them. Like a little grape. Rinse them off. Pop them. Easy. So next time y'all in the grocery store, you see some kumquats, get them. Crazy name, but they fire. So kumquats. Y'all eating these? I am. Kumquat. 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 That's not a cool name at all.